How's this, Jack? We can play up here without damaging the merchandise.
What happens in 3 hours?
Don't matter. You're too late. Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it. And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful.
Thank you. Don't fuck with me, Jack!
Thank you.
Attaboy, Jack.
What happens in 3 hours?
You launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
I've taken Marshal HQ.
Yeah, yeah. I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Driver, what Sundowner said?
I know. Anything that'll rival 9/11 cannot be good.
And in 3 hours, maybe less. He said even Mach 2 could not get there in time.
If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike demand for PMCs, it's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
The president. He's on his way to Pakistan. If something happens to him there...
Oh, shit. The war on terror part two.
Contact the military.
Official channels are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial channels will take too long.
Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Then we have to get there first.
Nevozmuzhna! Impossible! It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now, it's not even close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
An RLV would make it with time to spare.
Hmm. That's...
Mach 23, if we're talking one atmosphere. 17,650 miles per hour.
That would make Pakistan in under half an hour.
Right. Contact Solus.
Il combattimento contro Sundowner è uno dei più apprezzati, diciamo, dai fan di questo gioco, ed è uno di quelli che io odio di più in assoluto all'interno di Metal Gear Rising, perché per qualche strano motivo sembra che io non riesca mai a farmi fare quella mossa che mi permette poi di distruggergli i pannelli. E questo significa che non arrivo mai alla sua vera ultima fase di combattimento, perché lo uccido sempre prima. È una cosa pazzesca. Io sono riuscito a farmelo fare soltanto 2-3 volte. Io non riesco veramente a capire qual è il trigger per fare in modo che mi carichi con i pannelli chiusi. Comunque, direi che... questo è tutto. Questo significa che ci manca ancora un livello, un boss e poi il livello finale. E il boss finale. Per stavolta però è tutto, quindi appuntamento al prossimo video e a tutti quanti voi uno splendido proseguimento di giornata.